Lord Sakai, please join me. The tale of Gosaku awaits you.
Gosaku, tell me about him.
Gladly, my lord. 2.5 centuries ago, Tsushima was terrorized by the Red Hand Bandits of Akashima. Around this time, a farmer named Gosaku heard the spirit of a dead samurai calling to him. He found the body, still clad in brilliant armor. Overwhelmed by the armor's beauty, Gosaku stole it. Before long, the Red Hand reached Gosaku's home, knowing the farmers would lose everything if the bandits went unchallenged. Gosaku donned the samurai's armor. The bandits charged. Gosaku's sword arm trembled in fear. He resigned himself to death. But blow after blow glanced off the armor, and Gosaku did not falter. The bewildered bandits staggered back, tripping over their feet. A mysterious sense of calm suffused Gosaku's body and mind. Impressed by Gosaku's bravery, the dead samurai's spirit guided his blade. Before long, Gosaku cut down the final bandit, and the Red Hand were never seen again. Years later, when Gosaku died, the farming families locked the armor away for safekeeping. Each family holds a single key to the lock. Now terror stalks our island again. The farmers of Tsushima claim to have seen Gosaku high on a hill, looking for a mighty warrior to protect our farms once more.
The armor is still locked away.
And now the Mongols are hunting for it, raiding farms across the island in search of the keys.
Which farmsteads hold the keys?
Aoi, Iijima, Kuta, Koshimizu, Ohama, and Yagata. If you find the keys, they say the armor is hidden on a hilltop in Akashima.
The Mongols will never lay hands on it.
Of that, I am certain, my lord.
Faster, Sora!
You'll be free soon.
The best day of my life, my lord.
Be careful up there.
First, you have to get rid of them.
Big Nikolos act
in the
Harak we went.
What's to say?
Some more that
didn't do that well.
I'm forever indebted to you.
You're safe now.
The equal of Gosaku, my lord. As a sign of our gratitude, take this key to his armor.
I will wear it in defense of the people of Tsushima.
Safe now. Neg yum harsinta, huh?
Was lost, Lord Sakai.
Did the Mongols take your key to Gosaku's armor?
No. You may have it. If more Mongols come, they'll get nothing from us.
Quickly, Sora! Thank you.
be free soon.
I'm so grateful you came, my lord.
You're safe now.
I've been so thankful.
Go and stay safe.
For a moment, I thought you were Gosaku himself. Please, take this key. He'd be grateful if you donned his armor.
Let's go, Sora!
Remember you.
You're safe now.
Chiharu, you wait.
Very, very fast.
No!
Have been answered.
Be careful up there.
Bertilla,
Yago, Yats to stay.
Zatiki,
the Mongols would take our heads, my lord. The Mongols seek the armor of a hero named Gosaku. Please take this key to it. You deserve to wear it.
I won't let the Mongols come near Gosaku's legacy.
Chiharu!
Soon.
Bless you, Lord Sakai.
You're safe now.
What a relief.
Thank you, Lord Sakai.
Go and stay safe.
Saved us.
Did they find your key to Gosaku's armor?
They could have the key for all I care. Gosaku is a hero from a children's story.
You don't believe the armor exists?
Not at all. Take our key and see for yourself, my lord.
That's the last key. The musician said the armor is atop a hill in Nakashima.
Thank you.
Firsthand. Sturdy, surprisingly light.